I'm ready. Let's go.
Oh, hello there. Allow me the honor. You've done it again, Hunter.
My dearest thanks.
What's up?
Good to see you.
There you are, Fiverr.
How are you?
Oh, that reminds me.
Get it done for me, will you?
Our mission is to secure a route for the supply convoy.
Thank you.
I'll take these vines down to the bottom. I've actually gotten pretty good at climbing roots and rocks out here. Still can't hold a candle to the tracker, though. She's a free-climbing pro. It's amazing that she was the first one to ever scale the Great Ravine. Over there! Tracks! Haven't seen any like these before. They lead this way. A hot spring! Looks awfully tempting, but I'd probably never want to get out. Looks like the path is blocked. Could be the work of whatever's left these tracks. It's completely blocked. What did this? It's not safe for the convoy with this thing around.
Claw attacks to the head will change a monster's course. Monster stuck. Hit it with your claw. Can really cut into your stamina. Perfect time for a nice hot drink.
Now that we don't have to worry about the convoy, let's wrap up the expedition and head back to Celiana.
Okay, put that over there. Oh! Bring that over there. Good. Passy vite. Be careful.
How about this?
Over there.
Okay.
Sir,
it's going well.
Hey! Heard you took care of some rough work out there. How'd everything go?
Splendid, as usual. Now we can begin our investigation.
Yep.
Just think. This freezing cold place was waiting out here for us all this time.
Who knows what secrets this land has in store for us. Whether we like it or not, we're going to find out.
Right.
Well then, I'm heading back to Astera.
Seriously?
Someone needs to stay and look over Astera. So I was thinking, this time, you can take the lead.
What?
Me? Come on. It's not for me. As long as you're here, everything will be fine, right? Besides, ordering someone to be a commander doesn't make them one.
Maybe so, but this place needs a strong leader to guide it. They'll need you here to guide them.
Yes, sir.
We'll need you too.
All right, let's get started. We've got a full house here in Celiana now, and our Legiana investigation has gone into full swing. So, before we get ahead of ourselves, how about we hear from our newest members? First up, provisions. Our new deputy here will take care of the stockpile in Celiana.
Whatever you need, I got it by the pile.
And for all your melding needs, Scram here's got you covered.
Swing by any time to see what's stirring. Ha-cha!
Next, the captain's best sailor here will be managing shipment requests for the Argosy and harvest requests for botanical research.
You come see me anytime.
And last but not least, our chef. We got the best of the best for our canteen in Celiana. As some of you may know, she's the Astera chef's former mentor, and she's come out of retirement to help us out.
Mama.
I'll take charge of the resource center as usual.
You can still count on me for all your hunter gear. And what do you know? The chief's made it out here too.
Don't look so surprised. You know that I'd go anywhere in the noble pursuit of knowledge.
And finally, there's me. I'll be keeping everyone safe and sound. You can all relax while I'm on watch. Well, now that the niceties are out of the way, back to our objective. We've got to figure out why the Legiana have migrated here. And to do that, we've got to find those Legiana. First, I'd like the field team to conduct an expedition into what we're now calling the Hoarfrost Reach. You might find a clue about the Legiana crossing by following any tracks that they may have left out there. But don't forget that this is still uncharted territory. Don't let me catch you being reckless out there.
Yes, sir. We'll get started on the expedition right away.
I'll be going too. There's quite a lot I need to see for myself out there.
All right, then. Just don't skimp on sending me regular status updates. I guess that about wraps things up, then. Well, let's get to it, I guess.